edition of ABC, that is English Booster Club. Today, my topic is the different ways to say it's dangerous. There are different words and phrases which can be used to express it. These are threatening, deadly, unsafe, grave, risky, harmful. Now, let's use these words and phrases in sentences. First, don't give me a threatening look. I'm not afraid of you. Second, alas, his grandfather is suffering from a deadly disease. Third, don't go in. This building is unsafe. Fourth, what shall we do to come out of this grave situation? Fifth, use of mobile phone while driving is very risky. Sixth, isn't watching too much TV harmful for eyes? Thank you.